like vertical. Oh yeah, because of the mist. People on the boat.
Yeah.
Our boat is going back really fast. On the way up, it came on slow.
Time frame?
I guess. Don't make me money. Stupid eagle. I guess that's the American boat. The Canadian is on that side. At the bridge across to the US. That's the gringo side. It's Catarata de Niagara. Séptima maravilla del mundo. No es la gran cosa. Look at the craziest thing ever. But, a lot of water. Lots of water. You having a drought in your country? Percent of the fresh water in the world, Canada.
Yeah.
Well, we can sell some to the African people. As you see, there is a very big rain cloud above us because the moisture from the pole goes up and then back down. Right? Hotels and casinos, a little park, more hotels and casinos that way, and that's about it. You can get in one of those boats that are coming down the street on the water. They're gonna get wet, up close, and cold. Well, feel free to watch YouTube, somebody might have that experience on their channel. I don't know how many people have jumped in this thing already? Like a lot of people have jumped on it, right? Yeah, how many survived? Like two, I think. Like only two survived. So good dying ratio here.